generate 25% more trash, 1 million additional tons per week. And trash removal firms say they're seeing more and more boxes from online retailers adding to their workload. So is this an environmental nightmare? One study by Carnegie Mellon University found that any additional waste to generate through online sales is offset by greenhouse gas savings of not driving back and forth to brick and mortar stores. Thousands of people are still in shelters or huddled with relatives with electricity still out from Michigan to Maine, mostly in Michigan after an ice storm that hit last weekend and was complicated all this week with nasty cold temperatures and occasional snow.
We're in a great place and great people.
Power crews from many states have driven in to try to help out. There was Mandy Fisher. She's in a shelter in Owosso, Michigan. CBS News senior correspondent John Miller is going back to police work. He is leaving CBS to go to work for the new police commissioner of New York City. Bill Bratton, who's also returning to that job,